gentlemen behind Dolce and Gabanna say they're inspired by the hot-blooded, sensual women of the South. And we're not talking Dixie here. Whether it's the images of a young Sophia Loren or perhaps a favored client like Madonna that the Italian duo have in mind, they appear to have discovered the old credo that less is more.